Oh.
I will. So let me look. Which item? Okay. Deeper. Need to go deeper. Oh. Very tricky, this one. Now I have to look. Okay. This is a real hot planet.
Ah.
I will try to mine really below where I'm now, and then I will go to height 16 or altitude 16 after that, and we'll look how both heights are going. Sometimes it's better to go really below like I am now, and sometimes it's better on 16, depending on the planet. I will try both. Yeah, that's great.
Colors have not been set.
Yeah. It's good. These colors are good to see the amethyst. Fine with that. Around me it's getting hot. Oops. But you see, here's really good amethyst. Especially around the lava. And you have these lava spots. That's why I'm going around them and mine around them. If you have a start or a hole, I think it's better said, then it's more easy to begin the real mining. Okay, emeralds we take two. I must say you have really, really much fossils. Uh-oh. I think I have a good feeling for that. So you see, I'm just mining here below, and where I was, okay, I took a bit away, but there's still enough left. And I'm just going this small tunnel, so meaning when we get in the big open field, it should be really better. Even better. But yeah, fossils is great here. That brings you so much money. So your tools, yeah, will be all paid. colors are really like Nokina. I think they are the same, aren't they? Yeah, but I think they are really the same. Okay, now we have let's do that. 15 minutes done. Oh, look, nice. So we got already 500 amethyst, 50 emeralds. Yeah, great. And what about the fossils? Okay, already 400 big ones and nearly 600 mil. Okay, we are really below, so we get just a bit of iron, silver and gold. Okay. Next drink. So I will do 2 brews on this attitude and 2 on 16, so we get an average count. Nice hot spot.
one.
Close. Uhu. Seems to be getting more difficult here.
lava.
Yeah, yeah. It did. But it's okay. You must think I'm just mining the small tunnel. So, in the other areas, in the bigger ones, you have also should be more easily. Oof, 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 oof. That was close. Ah. It was, I think, closer you can get away from death. Okay, we are now by 1,000 amethyst and 100 emeralds. Yeah, I would say even that we have done just a small path, and yeah, that's great. Really great. Look what you have. You have so much big areas where you can easily mine. I think if you go into the big areas or the bigger tunnels, I think you'll be able to have 2,500 to 3,000. Now we are on course for 2.2K. I would go up now a bit. Let me see, what can I do? Not good idea. Okay. 16. Sweet 16. So we're halfway down. There's some good emeralds too, beside. Even that we are on in the amethyst spots. Look how it changes from fossils to the ores. We always have one or two guys who join our stream that I don't know if they are English or German speaking. And nobody is writing something. That makes it difficult to interact with these persons. Yeah, 16, very easy. That's, I would say, for everybody the best option.
Daru and Iare Jinx test, set Eno off.
Ah, okay. Yeah, and there's a third person. I don't know if it's always the same who joins and goes off the stream. I don't know if it's the same person or if always a new one. What I've seen, your planet has also nearly 12% reactive lamellas. That's also really awesome. I think they are all in the water, so there must be some giant areas with which are really flat, so we can go for them. I like this planet. This is yeah. And boo, this planet is good for you for mining for silver. I think you need a lot of them for your coil business. So if you go here 16 or more up, then you will have so much silver.
second T noticed the reactive lamella.
Yeah, I checked your resources when I arrived here, and that's what I saw. I will show you after this brew ran out. No. How much from my brew had I left? Shit. Ah, wait, I can see. Must be 3, nearly 60 to 70% gone. Okay, where is he? I would go. I think it was a half brew still left, nearly. Not Not full, but oh, nice. Yeah, perfect. So I will make this brew halfway, then it should be good from that what I've lost from my other brew. Oh, holy. Yeah, and this area looks also good. Let me check something. Thank you. Yeah, it seems like I have found a really good one. And that, even with that what I said earlier, seems that there is no lava here, just around. If that's the case, really would be really good. Really good. There's lava. And look on the atlas. Yeah, perfect. That fits.
What elevation do you think is best for mining amethyst?
Yeah, depending on the planet, I would say. First of all, hello, and you see, I'm now here at the bottom of the planet. And I was earlier also on the bottom, but in a different region, left and in the upper atlas. There was a small tunnel I was mining, and there it was better to be on altitude 16. And here I found an area, it seems. Okay. Where you can nearly mine, also at the bottom, and with nearly no lava. I was just mining here in a few minutes without any lava, and now, just saying it. Okay. Yeah, I hit the outside, okay. Let me go back.
You jinxed yourself. Fantastic, thank you.
Yeah, it's easier to mine on 16, and it's also, worse, because you get less fossils and a bit less of gems. But you get more ores, like silver and gold, and so yeah, from the coin side it's the same, so that doesn't matter. It's safer to be on altitude 16. And there I'll go straight and not mining up like I do on altitude 4, which I'm now. And because if you do it to mine up here, you get a lot of gems more. And they are all between the 4 and 20, and when you mine on 16, you're great.
As well as the speed brief.
Yeah, I've just triggered the speed on the hammers because of my skill set. that's the only I need. Just one one speed triggered on the hammer, and then using a mega speed brew. But that's all. That makes it very easy to forge, and the costs are very very low for that. Yeah, it's worth it to use less forged materials than using a speed brew, mega speed brew, because the speed brew, if you buy it, I think it's 600 coins, about that, and the forge materials are much more than 600 coins if you use more to get more speed and to use a lower speed boost. Okay, I would say that should be okay for this brew, because when I died on my third brew. So let me look. Oh. That's not so bad. Oh, let me. Ah. Go away. Yes. Zack. Zack. So, I'll wreck damage. Sorry to pass him. Yep. Und das sollte auch passen. Yeah. I'll be right back. Need to go a moment to the bathroom. Give me 2 or 3 minutes.
Chicola unterstrich Dreams come outside. Okay.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry. So, okay, last 15 minutes for the test. Yeah, but my feelings weren't so bad. Oh, first of all, hello to the new viewers, and yeah, I think you have a great amethyst planet. And what I want to do to check out for you, first of all, I wanted to show you, words. And then you see on the second, is reactive lamella, 11.84%. So, yeah, really nice. Should be all under the water. And if you have a, I think it's Quaken brew. Yeah. You can easily farm them. I will have to look if I have some Quaken brews. If I have, I will look also how much it's possible to get here on the lamellas. I think that must be a real good one for lamellas because nearly 12%. Thank you. But you see, within this giant field mining, no lava. So, this is a great spot. So we are nearly done. Hey. So Oha. Okay, yeah. So that's nearly 2.6K middle fossils, and this is 1.4K big ones. What about here? Cobalt fragments. That's also good. How many opals? 260. So half good half stacks, nearly 600 silver. 500 nearly gold. Yeah, then 1.6K iron. Oh, here's more iron. Two full stacks. 2.1K iron. And then we have 600. Nearly 2.5K amethyst and nearly 300 emeralds, so meaning nearly 2.8K gems. Would say awesome. And look. Still a lot in this area, and you have several of these big ones. And if I look right, on I think to the right of right edge, there are more big fields, and also on the left side. So, yeah. You were lucky. I would say keep it. Really nice planet, and especially in this area. I will make you a token for that. And then I'll can give you this location that you have seen is not so bad to be on altitude 5 be of I was 4 I was standing here and yeah. My guy is. is hungry again. Okay, after so much mining, he can be hungry. First, I have to what? Emerald. Ja, Steinsatz. Yeah, then I say thank you for testing your planet. It was a lot of fun, and especially the lava. And I will go off now and go sleep, and tomorrow morning I will I tested the planet for lamellas. I wish you a great evening and yeah, have fun with your planet. Bye bye.